Many Latin American countries are looking for policies that can increase the quality of education. Most kids in Latin America go to school these days, but the quality of education they are receiving is not what it's supposed to be. And thinking about this problem, countries like Argentina, Peru, and the Dominican Republic are expanding their academic year in order to increase, or at least hoping to increase, the achievement of children. What we find in this study is that doing that doesn't necessarily provide the returns that they were expecting. So having more days of school indeed increases the achievement in terms of math and reading of children in Mexico, but a very small rate. What is more interesting is that doing so, providing more days of school, works really well for those children going to good schools, but actually doesn't work for children going to poor schools, either because the school doesn't have resources or is located in poor areas. So what's happening is, instead of closing the achievement gap, our results find that expanding the academic year is actually widening the achievement gap, which is exactly what these policies were trying not to do. And I think the main message of this work is to show policymakers and the public in general that these policies are unlikely to bring the results that were originally designed to do.